Hello everybody, it's EJ in the USA and I'm back. Today is Sunday, July 11th, around 9:49 in the morning, and we are going to Medicine Bow National Forest in Wyoming. And ngayon, nandito kami sa Route National Forest in the northern Colorado. We've seen a lot of animals already. We are going to Bow River Campground or campsite, some Medicine Bow National Forest. Hopefully we can find a place to camp. Wala siyang reservation, so we'll find out if we can camp there or not. See, there are cows over here. This is the state line, and I think we still have 2 more hours to get to Bow River Campground. Hi, this is a pronghorn. It's a deer family, pero ang cute ng kanilang kulay. I like it. Nag-iisa lang siya. Oh, hi pronghorn. See you later. So. Can you see this? Para siyang tornado. They say it's like a dust devil. We thought it was a fire, pero parang hindi naman. Ooh. I'm sorry, it's moving. Wow. Hi everybody! Nandito na tayo sa Medicine Bow National Forest sa Bow River Campground. And here it is. Pwedeng mag-camp dyan. But we have to pay some fees. Camping fee. $10 for daily fee single site. $15 daily fee double site. Your senior citizen by discount for sure. Nandito kami ngayon sa campsite number 10 and we were just walking around and then we found something. I'm sorry sa mga latang kumakain, pero ito siya is like a moose poop. So, it means may dumaan na moose dito. Deer family siya. It's the largest of the deer family and it's so big. And so I think dumaan siya dito. So, oh my gosh. I hope we can see the moose, but maybe not. Baka umalis na siya. So ayun, ito siya. So pwede kang on a fire, bonfire, barbecue maybe. There's a table. So this is really thick. You can fast forward it. Oh! Yay! Oh God! Yay! Yay! I'm sleepy. Inantok na ako. I'm hungry. So we are going to have dinner soon. We have leftover from last night. Pork stew. At nilagay namin doon. Ooh, init. Also, we brought some rice. Because rice is life. Okay, we have rice here. We have coconut juice. Yummy. This is so important. When you're camping, kailangan itong bear canister. Kasi naglalak talaga siya and hindi siya mabubuksan ng bear. So, dito namin i-store yung aming pagkain mamaya. Lalagay sa sasakyan. Because they don't have a bear... How do you call that? A bear locker! Walang bear locker dito. So, sa car na lang, ilalak namin lahat ng pagkain. We have a portable stove over here. That's really cute. Oh, we were boiling water and look. That's the indicator. Pag naging yellow na siya, it means it's already hot. So, ayan. I'm so hungry, you guys. Kain na kami. Kain tayo. Oh, may bisita kami. Oh, hi, baby squirrel. Kasi alam niya kumakain kami. Oh, papalapit siyang papalapit. Dito na siya. Oh. Hoy, huwag ka dyan sa init. Ay, pasaway naman to. Oh. Kala niya may barbecue. Oh. Pasaway. Hi, squirrel. Come here. Oh, pupunta sa tent. Pasaway. Lalapit yun mamaya dito. Maghanap ng pagkain. Bye! Hi! Maghugas na kami ng pinagkainan namin at kukuha kami ng tubig. Pero, we need to use a sterilizer. We'll show you how. At utensils. Lalagay ako ng tubig. Magre-refill tayo ng tubig dito. Tapos i-sterilize natin. We will show you. Is it? No, it's not. One more. This is Christopher, my husband. He's gonna show you how to sterilize the water that we got from the river. Okay.
Are we on?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so we got this water out of the Medicine Bow River. And although it's probably okay to drink the way it is, you don't wanna do that because you might get sick. And there's parasites and all kinds of stuff in there. So what we're gonna use here is a SteriPen. This is a UV light. This is an older model. It uses four AAA, four AA batteries. You load those back here. And it comes with this 1 liter bottle cap. So we'll just screw that on here. Is it screw on? No, let's just press on. Okay. Just to be sure, we're gonna check the screw. We'll press this once. Get a green light. goes in and it should fire up right away. There we go. So if you zoom in real close, you can see the UV light working. And that kills 99% of any harmful bacteria that might be in that water. Of course, if you don't have a SteriPen, you can always just boil the water. That's always an option. And if you're really hard on your luck and you just can't find water anywhere else and you don't have anything else to do, you can probably just drink it.
So how do we know if it's done?
When it's done, the light's going to turn off automatically.
Oh, okay. Yeah. We'll find out.
These mosquitoes are getting crazy.
So how long does it usually take? Oh, and it's finished.
So
nice.
That's it. Take our lid off.
We left the Medicine Bow National Forest about 40 minutes ago. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. It's Monday, July 12th. And we were in a hurry, so I couldn't really film. But we had light breakfast. Yeah, we put away stuff like the tent, something like that. And now we're heading back to Aspen, Colorado. Pero mag-stop by kami if we see some interesting places and maybe a place to eat for later. So thank you so much for watching my camping vlog. I hope you enjoy it. Please like and subscribe and share my vlog if you want to. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.